The virtual experience screen contributes in three aspects of the naval shipbuilding. The first one is on the design, allowing to connect the requirements, the design, the simulation at all stages of design activities. The second one is about the building. So during the building, it's providing the ability to connect the virtual experience screen of the shipyard and virtual experience screen of the ship to simulate and to optimize the assembly operations of the ship and to consume the design information during the operations of assembly by providing a creation and support of a 3D work instruction that the workers can use directly in production. And the third is about the operation. So during the operation, the virtual experience screen, by connecting IoT data using sensors on the equipment, we can provide big data information from the ship in operation that we can analyze using a PLM analytics environment so that we can predict better the maintenance and also we can anticipate the maintenance when the ship is at sea. It's also providing an environment, a virtual universe to train the crew so that the crew will be more efficient and will work in a safer condition during the ship operations.